So let's head on to the next. Here we go. We are showing you an awesome mod created in GTA 5, and it's holy shit amazing, guys. Oh my god, that was crazy. So guys, this guy has a grappling hook right attached to it, and I think it doesn't work, the grappling hook doesn't work even, but we have an awesome stuff. It has a tank and it has a turret on the top. I think it doesn't work sometimes, and this thing is broken, I feel. It's taking a hell of a load, but it's working fine. Look at the flame wings that they have taken and got out of it. Light, and look at the light. It has floodlights, I feel like. And I think it's bulletproof. I guess so. So it has been taken off from the tank, man. And as you know, the tank has, it has missiles. Oh, it has missiles, dude. That's crazy. Let's see. I think we can target someone. Let's try some shooting and some clear. Oh, I want the bombing on. Homing. Come on.
We are in route. Air support in route.
So, the handling of this vehicle is not so great. But it's cool to have something like this installed. And you can fear all your enemies. The lowering time of the missile is not so bad. Oh, they're on fire. Oh no, they're not on fire. Let's just stay safe. It's awesome, guys. Okay, take some time to load the missiles, but it's still worth it, guys. But unless, oh, I knew it. It's just like a tank. So it's very time to check out the next wave. We have an awesome BMW muscle car mod. And look at the design, guys. It's awesome. But before, let's go to Los Santos Custom and we can have modified this beauty. Let's modify this beauty. The handling of this car is okay, guys. It's good. It feels like I'm driving a muscle car, that's what, or sort of. And it has an awesome customization. And it has its own name. And it's Ford, guys. It's a Ford car. I thought it's a muscle car, by the way. I never thought that out. This vehicle is literally the best car up till now I've seen. It's awesome customization. And I think we can change the vehicle. I don't think the option to change colors, but let's put ourselves in God mode. Okay, we can change color this way. This is an awesome way. Change colors. Well, let's put something blue. The white looks awesome. Because this is the awesome making, and Rockstar should really implement it. Let's make some awesome donuts. So let's head on to the next vehicle. Is an awesome sports car right here, guys. As you can see, it's the Zenivo, and it has awesome interiors. I forgot how to do view. It has an awesome high quality interiors, guys. Look at the interiors. It literally makes me feel in the car and let him get out of this car. It makes me feel this. I forgot to show the interiors of this awesome BMW. Okay, sorry dude. We go in. And this car has better interiors than this stupid Zenvo. So let's customize this car. This car has a very limited customization. And let's try it into the car. Come on. That's it for this guy. He doesn't have look an extra ad or one round around the Los Santos customs. And this car handling is less like cheetah. And look at the wheel, guys. It's glitching. The wheel is glitching on the side wheel and everything wheel is glitching. I don't like this car. It feels like I'm the wheel is going to rip apart the whole body. So it looks like good for the design aspect, but it's not good for driving. This car sucks. And let's head on to the next vehicle. We have an awesome Ford Mustang GT. I think it's a 2016 edition and it's awesome, guys. Let's see the interiors out of this. It has headlights and someone told me that this car can be customized. So we're going to check that out in a moment. And look at this car, guys. The handling of this car is awesome. And so I knew been thinking, wondering how did the next second reach to you guys. So I want to try this out in a good track. If you're enjoying, guys, what I'm saying right now, but the door won't open. Okay, that's the facility entrance. So let's teleport ourselves to the Los Santos Customs outside so I can show you the customization of this car. And then I'm 100% sure that you'll be able to after teleporting, guys. And so we're going to just get customizing this baby up.
What miracle did you?
So guys, we're finally here customized and look at this car, guys. Look at this beauty right here and it looks literally amazing, guys. I forgot to put neon lights, but that's okay. I forgot to put Xeon lights, but even that's okay. And it has an awesome bumper. Look at the interior, guys. I really feel that I'm driving the Mustang. Make me fall into the love of this car. With this car and BMW, guys. Wait, what the hell? My kite got changed. Okay, that's fine, but look at this, guys. This is the all new AMG. It has Mercedes-Benz 6G5 or G65, okay, better. And the real one. Come on, open the doors. Los Santos.
What's wrong with her now?
Guys, finally, we have finally customized this vehicle now and we are moving on. So this vehicle has a really good handling, guys. Better than the Duster 6x6. And as you can see, look at the beauty of this vehicle. And it grips on the other hand side. And we have awesome interiors. And I think the seats... I lost my door now. So look at the beautiful interior. The seat color gets changed. And I'll just show you the interiors of this car quickly. So it looks so beautiful and it's perfectly has and it's even changes radio. So now it's time to move on to the next vehicle, which I have to show
for just
today.
What the hell?
Well, now that is the fun bumper. It was hiding from us.
But no problem. Let's do something crazy with this vehicle, guys. Let's get rolling. This guy is awesome, guys. So let's have an awesome HD clarity, HD view, guys, which is much more to learn from this vehicle. In the screen, guys, is working, guys. Okay, let's put back to the third person and straight away go for modifying this vehicle before we head to our next two last categories of planes. We are here now to driving for a while now. Yeah, but you know that it is very, very good. That's okay. You're not going to know that. It was hidden from you guys. Finally done and spoiler alert, guys, this video is not sponsored by all of these guys, but I found it to have cool our sponsorship car in GTA 5, and look at the guys, car is looks amazing, guys, amazing and so beautiful. I can't describe it. And the best part is we have donuts together. Isn't that great? Okay, so let's continue with the next week and one time. We have this awesome, beautiful vehicle. And look at the plane wreck, guys. It just disappeared. It just disappeared right here. And look at this awesome, beautiful vehicle. It has two seats. And look at the crash, guys. This is an awesome vehicle that I've never seen before. It's not hollow. I thought it's hollow. Even it floats in the air. This car is an awesome car to have. It drifts. It's a drifter. In all means. And you can see. What the hell? Oh my god, I spawned some. Well, but we have to show you some other mods, other few cars which I have similar ones to this, and that car disappears, man. Seriously. Not all
the time. Show you one more beautiful car. That's this one. Oh my god. Wait, you just stop and stop and what the hell is happening to this day? You see that thing? Do you literally see that? It just duplicated himself. A small piece of his bumper. That's some awesome stuff right there. I don't know, that's what happened when I was playing this game. When I was trying this smartphone thing this time. It tries to duplicate, it tries to put one deformity of this car into a new vehicle, guys. And maybe we can drive that thing sometimes. Like, come on, dude, what you want? I want your car, and like, come on, break one bumper and you get a whole car from me. Free car, $2 million, guys. That's where you can keep it. And that's how you work as a duplication glitch, guys, in GTA 5. Oh wow, what a drift. What a drift. Come on, you can even this car do wall riding stuffs. Right there. This car is legit, guys. You should have to check this AMG with this thing. And to be honest, guys, this car cannot, you can't modify this car. It's just waste of money, guys, modifying cars, modded cars in GTA 5, except for the Ford Mustang. Let's go for the next vehicle now. This vehicle sucks, and that's right. So for the next vehicle, we are going to the airport. Better than the previous car, this car is much better than that one. It's, look at this car, it's a beauty right here. I think we can't modify this thing, because what will you modify in this, I think, the slimmest car in the world, I think so. And the handling of this car really sucks, guys, to be honest. But it's way fast, guys. It can even beat the Lycan Victor mod, which I showed you, which has awesome sounds too. Look at the speed, guys. Woo-hoo! Oh god, that was crazy. Oh my god. Ah! And see, we got hurt too. And did we break this side? No. It's all fine. It's meant to do those stuff like that. And guys, that's it for this video. We're going to end this video with an amazing, amazing car which is right in front of us. Drifting all the way to Los Santos in a broken shape. So guys, this car wreck is too high, guys.
Pigeon's light hammer right. This car breaks into pieces. Look at the awesome glitch. Guys, this is very beautiful. So, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you want to see some more, a like will be appreciated. And I'll be making those videos. It's not like I stopped playing GTA or something. Yeah, after seeing the last few videos, I'm like, yeah, good. So I'm literally stopped playing GTA. Have a good day. Have fun. Bye. I think that's really consistent.